Hey guys, welcome to Let's Build. Today we are going to work on learning the squares of numbers from 1 to 30. Before learning the square numbers, at first understand what is actually the square of a number. The square of a number is the product of the number and itself. That is, multiplying a number by itself is called squaring the number. Squaring a number is the same as raising that number to the power of 2. Examples: 1 square is 1 into 1 equals 1. 2 square equals 2 into 2 equals 4. 3 square, 3 into 3, which equals 9. To make it more clear, I will give you more examples. Look at the squares below. 2 square means that 2 times 2. From the picture, now it is crystal clear, right? Now look at the second square, that is 3 square, 3 times 3, which is 9. And finally, 4 square means 4 times 4, 4 square is 16. Now let's learn the square of numbers from 1 to 30. 1 square, 1. 2 square, 4. 3 square, 9. 4 square, 16. 5 square, 25. 6 square, 36. 7 square, 49. 8 square, 64. 9 square, 81. 10 square, 100. Eleven square, 121. 12 square, 144. 13 square, 169. 14 square, 196. 15 square, 225. 16 square, 256. 17 square, 289. 18 square, 324. 19 square, 361. 20 square, 400. 21 square, 441. 22 square, 484. 23 square, 529. 24 square, 576. 25 square, 625. 26 square, 676. 27 square, 729. 28 square, 784. 29 square, 841. 30 square, 900. Max series will continue. Happy learning, kids. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, don't forget to share with your friends.